Ja, då försöker vi så här istället. Då är det dags för Stryper. Och innan vi kör igång, bara några korta repetitioner av säkerhetsreglerna. Allt dansande upp och ner är helt okej. Ta det lugnt i sidled. Inget surfande på publiken. Svimmar någon av, skicka dem framåt så får de hjälp här fram och få lite vatten och så. Mår ni dåligt, söker ut mot sidorna eller bakåt. Branddörrar finns som ni ser ut med hela lokalen. Så vet ni om detta. Okej, det här är en dröm som går i uppfyllelse för många. Det är en dröm som går i uppfyllelse för oss på Gullbrannafestivalen. Det är en fruktansvärt stor ära att få presentera Stryper!
Glory. Yeah. Well, hello. How are you? It's so good to be here. It's been a long time, hasn't it? It's been a very, very long time. A couple of quick questions. I'd like to know how many people with some lights on. Let me see everybody here if you got some lights for the crowd. How many people here have seen the band before? Anybody? A couple of you. All right. It's all the older people in the crowd. How many people have never seen the band before? All right. Well, it's an honor and a privilege and a joy. What's that, buddy? Dude, you got the look going on, man, like back from the 80s. It looks awesome. I like it. We talked about doing that again, you know, teasing our hair up and putting on the clothes. I want to thank you all for coming and hanging out. You know, some of you may have heard about the band. You got to go check the band out, or you've never heard us before. Or you've heard us before, and you like what you hear. Or some of you may just be here to check out the Yellow and Black. I don't know, but whatever the point, whatever the fact, we just want everybody to know, as you hopefully do, that we are so sincere and absolutely certain about our faith and certain about what we're here to do, and that is. That is to, as we always have done since 1983, to encourage the world to follow Jesus. That's it. That's what we're about. And, you know, the music and the look and everything, those are just tools. But we want everybody here tonight to go away remembering Christ, not Stryper, but Christ. And that's it. That's everything. So we're gonna be taking you on a little bit of a ride chronologically tonight. And, not yet. We're not going to go back to 1983 yet. We're going to go back to 1986. Right around this time period, right here. The hair was about up to here. And we're going to do something. By the grace of God, we got a little airplay with this song on MTV. Quite a bit, actually. It was an amazing ride, amazing journey. You might know it. If you do, if you guys know this one, I want everybody in this place, even if it's for 30 seconds, to jump up and down, okay? If you know it. If you don't know it, just stand still, all right? All right, let's try it. We'll be right back. Something for you, Rob. Come on down, man. We got a few things. We've been doing this since day one, and we'll continue doing it. Thankfully, somebody remembered to bring them. Accidentally, they showed up, so we got some. Now, we even got some leather wristbands here. Does anybody wear these? Anybody? We're in a real giving mood tonight. And after this, we're going to give away our guitars, okay? This kind gentleman will hand that to you. Hey, buddy. Did he get it? All right. Now, Oz, why don't you say hello to everybody here, man? Come on.
Hello, Sweden!
Woo!
Yes! We are here again, Sweden! Last time we came here, I was a singer of the band. Tonight, this is the singer of the band right here, Mr. Michael Sweden. Last time we were here, we didn't have this guy over here. That's Tracy on bass over there. Good buddy, good friend. Right on. This place is full, man. Look at that. People all the way. Woo, man, I can't believe it. Look at you people. Look at you. Look at you. Look out, Sweden, tonight!
Woo! All right, what do you say we take a trip back to 1983? All right. Now, this next song, that's it. It's Loud and Clear. That's the name of the song. And we need your help on this one, okay? So in the choruses, you know how it goes. You guys repeat after me, okay? When I sing loud, you repeat loud after me. Clear, clear, all right? Let's try right now. Loud! I said loud! Loud! Let's do it!
We'll be right back.
make some noise right here, people!
Passes away, yeah.
to hell with the devil! We'll be right back. Coming, we love you. We will come back any day of the week. Come see us next time. God bless you. Good night, everybody.
says.
That's where G spots so easily.